comparison, the digital photo was based on the painting entitled A Man Reading on a Sofa by Lois A. Bayle. Instead of folding and reading a book, the artist decided to use the mostly used mobile technology, which is a smartphone, to represent what youth mostly do, which is playing and browsing mobile phones all day. Instead of reading, just like the old man is doing on the painting, which I can tell is his habit during teenage days. Changes. Instead of placing two bottles of wine on the side, I use the bottle of soy and fish sauce as a substitute. The painting shows that the man on the sofa was dressed in a black suit and black shoes on his feet. The artist decided to use normal clothes and the typical clothes worn inside the house, and shoeless. Furthermore, instead of laying on a fabric sofa, the artist lays on a wooden sofa with his feet in a pillow. Short message. Technology has become a must need in our day-to-day life. A lot has become easier with the advancement of technology. Coming back to the aspects of why today's generation is more prone to mobile too much is due to many fractures. A lot of new generations are dependent upon technology for day-to-day life. They stuck into technology aspects. From studies to relaxation, they find mobile as a option. Explanation: the title I made the title young man using mobile phone on a sofa, because I think it precisely explains the digital photo itself. Thus, the title describes exactly what the subject or person in the photo is doing.